The collaborative features for Spaces are similar to those offered in one-on-one and group conversations, but there are some key distinctions. In Spaces, you can view, send, and manage files. To view a list of the files shared in a space, click the Files tab. You can upload files, and depending on their type, you can preview or edit them. You can add files to Drive that were originally uploaded to the space. If the file has already been saved to Drive, you see the option to move the file within Drive. Unlike one-on-one and group messages, you can create and assign tasks that are viewable by everyone in the space. To create a task, navigate to the Tasks tab and click Add Space Task. You can also create a task from a message sent in the space. To do this, hover your mouse over a message in the space, click More Actions, and then click Create Space Task. You can rename the task, assign it to someone, or add the date and time the task is due before clicking Add. In a direct message to another individual or group, when you delete a message, it's removed for all participants in the chat. In a space, the message is deleted, but an information notice that says Message Deleted by its Author appears.